Abu Bakr Muhammad ibn Zakaria al-Razi, also known as Rhazes, was a 9th century Persian chemist, physician and philosopher who said this about Islam and Muslims. If the people of this religion are asked about the proof of the soundness of their religion, they flare up, get angry, and spill the blood of whomsoever confronts them with this question. They forbid rational speculation and strive to kill their adversaries. This is why truth became silenced and concealed.